I let my wife write the will. I pray my children outlive me.
I give my daughter my custom dresses.
Okay.
Take two.
Vintage pieces by the time she hit the city, yeah.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's HBCU Bay here, and if you're new, my name is Marissa, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. So in today's video, actually, it's going to be a little bit different. I'm going to be showing you guys clips from Famu's 2018 Andrew Gillum Bring It Home Run. And yeah, you're going to see performances from P. Diddy, Quavo, DJ Khaled, Fat Joe, Monica Brown, Tiffany Hadassah. Let's see, am I missing anybody? So without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy the video.
I need to ask him a question.
Excellence moment. Don't sit home and talk about it. Don't sit home and complain. No excuses. Especially a message to all my black men out there. Y'all know sometimes we don't like to stand on them lines, man. Right. Tomorrow we gonna stand on them lines with our queens. And we gotta bring this thing home. I want a commitment. All my black men that are in the house, if you gonna stand on them lines and vote, make some noise. Everybody say happy birthday, Puff!
Happy birthday, Puff!
Thank you. To my boy Andrew,
And we gotta support the cause, you dig, the cultural way, you dig.
Oh my God, it's crazy!
Hey, so if you came here to support the cause, let me get a yes, yes, sir.
Y'all give it up for Queen, man. But right now, without further ado, it is my honor to introduce to you the next governor of Florida, Andrew Gillum.
Are y'all ready to win this state tomorrow? I don't know if I believe you yet. Are y'all ready to flip Florida blue? Well, listen, I want to thank so much our good brother Diddy. I want to thank another FAMU rattler right here on the stage with all of us, Will Packer. Another amazing rattler. Y'all, if you don't like me, I want you to go and vote because you could have my wife, RJ Gillum, as the next First Lady of the great state of Florida. I want to thank this amazing group of entertainers who took time away from their busy schedules to come here, not just to entertain us, y'all, but to party with a purpose. Y'all know what it means to party with a purpose? And the purpose is that tomorrow we gotta get out and vote like our lives depended on it. Because if you believe that we need to repeal laws like Stand Your Ground, then you gotta vote tomorrow. If you believe in paying teachers what they are worth, then we gotta vote tomorrow. If you believe in creating the kind of economy where people can work one job instead of two and three jobs in order to pay their bills, then you need to vote tomorrow. If you believe in real criminal justice reform, that after people have paid their debt to society, that they ought to have their right to vote, then you need to vote tomorrow, yes, on Amendment 4. Y'all, we can have the kind of state that we want, but we can't get it unless we're willing to do the work. So if you're willing to do the work, if you're willing to do the difficult task, that quite frankly isn't so difficult, it's simply showing up and saying that you matter, that your life matters, that your future matters. And if it's true, then that means you gotta get out there and vote. Is that right? So if you all are ready to join me tomorrow in making history right here in the state of Florida, by electing Florida's first ever rattler as a governor, who would just so happen to be the same rattler who grew up in Miami-Dade, Florida, graduated high school in Gainesville, Florida, to my mother who was a school bus driver and my daddy who was a construction worker. I remember as a kid growing up watching my mother and father trade between which bills they could pay before something got cut off. I remember as a kid waiting to have my teeth cleaned when the free dental clinic would come through the neighborhood. So I want y'all to understand me and understand me clearly. When I talk about these issues, this is not a talking point for me. The reason I feel passionately about paying teachers, the reason I feel passionately about healthcare, the reason why I feel passionately about making sure that former felons are able to re-enter society, have their right to vote, and have their right to work, is not because somebody gave me a speech. It's not because somebody handed me a set of talking points. I believe this, y'all, because I've lived it. And when you lived it, you know what it means. It almost shoots up in you, y'all, where it stiffens your spine and it straightens your shoulders to the task of what it means to build the kind of state where all of us are seen, all of us are heard, all of us are respected. And so if you believe we deserve that kind of state, I need you to vote tomorrow. I need you to get out and vote. When we show up and vote, y'all, we win. And so I bring it home, everybody. Let's bring it home.
Give it up, FAMU, for the next governor of Florida, Andrew Gillum! Are you ready to party? Hey yo, Philly, let's get him.
Fam, you make some noise!
Everybody. You better go vote. line, you better check a box. And you know who it's for. You know who you better vote for. You better vote for Gillum. Yes, we need it. All right, I just came from praise and worship. She ready to collect, she ready to bring it home. Y'all ready to bring it home?
And that concludes all the clips that I could record from where I was seated. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you guys next time. And don't forget to do the things today that will lead to the life you desire to live tomorrow.